Well, he's actually starting to come up now, so maybe. Well, I had eyes on him for like a second. This poor pole. Come on. I got leader. I had leader. Oh, fuck. He's just right there. Oh no.
That would have been badass. Fucking shot, eh?
Oh man. He came right for you, son. He almost jumped on your ass.
I wouldn't have had my lens is too long for that close up, though. God damn it. That would have been a cover shot right there, dude. And I fucked it up.
So you're gonna watch this video later and go, why the fuck were you high sticking so bad? And how did that rod not break? Look at this big bitch. Holy shit. No. Get up at 3:30. Drive an hour. Get the shit kicked out of you by a prehistoric fish. Sounds like a good idea. Thank you. Come on, bud. Come on. Give up so I can let you go. Come on, belly up, come on. Holy shit. I don't think he's done, man.
He won't go much farther.
Oh my god.
What kind of leader you got?
60.
You only can do so much with a rod too, that's why.
Well, this rod is kind of long. Jesus. So beat, dude.
Lift one more time. Just let me grab the leader. There in your stomach.
Come on. You think he's ready? Sigh.
telling you, leader grabbing.
All right. So, fought that fish probably way too long. Brandon's trying to revive it right now. Since he's got the torpedo, he can run about 6 knots, so. He swam?
Very good.
Whew! All right.